What's your best truth or dare gone wrong moment? Playing truth or dare Jenga. Pull the block saying, kiss the person on your left. I place a sweet gentle kiss on the girl, to my left cheek. She blushes. Fast forward 11 years. I am single, and she has half my shit. Myself included, the party was 3 guys and 3 girls. When the game started getting steamier, and we had taken most of our clothes off, a guy asked one of the girls, and she chose dare. I dare you, to make out with me in the bedroom, along with the other 2 girls. They went with him. The other guy and I, spent the next hour playing Soul Calibur in our underwear. University, all drunk. Friend dared his girlfriend to make out with another chick. She did. Awesome. She likes it. They flirt and talk a lot during drinking. End of night comes, they go home, back to her dorm room together. My friend, the boyfriend isn't invited. Weeks later, girlfriend actually leaves him to be with the other girl. Holy shit. She went home with someone else, regardless of gender. Why did he stay with her? Not that he was the smartest man in the world, by daring his girlfriend to kiss someone else. He was holding out for that threesome. Girl picked truth. Her boyfriend asked, who was the best fuck she ever had? She named his brother. She was drunk, and told the truth, but he was super pissed. We got to watch the whole thing. Turns out it was before she was dating him, but he was still upset. Young, like 11 or 12, playing truth or dare with my friends outside at my house. One friend dares me to piss in the bird bath, which was in plain sight of where my parents and neighbors could see. I do it, he thinks it's funny. Next time it comes around to him, he chooses dare. Other friend dares him to drink the water in the bird bath. That went wrong on him quick. Well? Did he drink from the fountain of youth or what? He drank from the fountain, it just wasn't the fountain of youth. Back in college we were pregaming at my friend's apartment playing truth or dare Jenga. I pulled a brick, it said to do a lap around the outside of the building naked. Easy enough, but it was the middle of winter, so I slipped and fell on some ice, and ended up breaking my ankle. TBH, you could have damaged worse body parts. Middle school. Buddy was dared to go into closet and kiss this girl. Long time goes by, so we check on them. He was so nervous, he pissed himself, and they were trying to clean up the mess with the clothes that were hanging up. Hey, cool on the girl for not just running out and making a scene, and instead trying to help him. Not me, but I remember a post about someone being dared to go home and they did. I remember this. He was at his crush's house, and she dated him to leave. A moment of silence for the poor guy. I watched a guy eat 2 empty large pizza boxes. The entire room was quiet the whole time, until he was halfway through the second box, and someone said, "Please stop this," and he growled and finished the box. It was incredibly uncomfortable. I was very sad for some reason, even though I did not have to eat the pizza boxes. Senior year in high school. Was dared to kiss the girl I had a crush on. She was a very shy person to begin with, and her friends totally set the whole thing up to get us together, because she liked me a lot. Go in to kiss her, and she blushes furiously, farts loudly, and then scrambles to her feet, and runs away crying. I laughed so hard at this. Poor thing. During a drinking game of truth and dare with a bunch of friends, the shortest, most timid girl of our group, was dared to eat yogurt from the fattest guy's belly button in our group. After about a minute of convincing, she went for it, and immediately started puking all over the guy. One of the few times I was invited to a girl's birthday party, with only 2 other guys and maybe 7 girls, the girls all decided to play truth or dare and spin the bottle mash up. It also began to dawn on me, that the birthday girl had a crush on me and this was all a setup. I had no idea how to kiss, and I pulled one of the guys that I was friends with aside, and asked him to help me get out of this. He told me he'd help me out, but I'd owe him big time. We went back in and sat down. After several truths and small dares from the other girls, the birthday girl spun the bottle and it landed on me. She dared me to kiss her for 5 seconds. As we began to lean in, a horrid smell hit all our nostrils. My friend set off a stink bomb in the trash can, and forced us all to leave the room. We all laughed it off, and I decided it was late enough to leave. The girl had to throw out the trash can, but I got out of having my first kiss with a cute girl I had a crush on. It was at a girl's birthday party, super conservative religious parents. She had been talking for weeks about how she got a tattoo without her parents' knowledge on her butt, and was dared to prove it to us, her skeptical friends. She agreed by bending over the card table. We were at so everything waist down was out of view, dropping her pants, and told me to come confirm. I was standing behind this girl with her pants around her knees, bent over a table while the other people were laughing and cheering, when her mother came downstairs and opened the door and saw this. Dare. Lick my dad's bald head. He wasn't prepared for that. Got dared to French kiss a girl I had a huge crush on, and somehow hit her nose with my tongue, and from then on it was, remember when he put his tongue up what's your name's nose? 25 years later, and it still embarrasses me. Thank you a lot for watching, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.